Punch newspaper, two headlines. Now we go pick from the Punch newspaper. The top left for page 9, you go see the picture of Oga Olusegun Obasanjo there. I make I zoom in small so that you go see him clearly. Where's Obasanjo they talk? He say, unlike Buhari, Atiku will be president for all Nigerians. That's what Oga Obasanjo they come back on talk. Ezekuchukwudi, I'll quickly like ask you. If memory serves us well, we go remember say, then we get one time where Oga Olusegun Obasanjo they talk several things. We're not sweet like this about Atiku. We even talk say Atiku no fit enter America. Talk say if in support Atiku, say even God no go forgive him. Mm. Then they begin one closed door meeting for a certain number of hours. When they come out, a couple times for Atiku show that say, this is the man, this is my beloved son, with whom I'm well pleased. Mm. Listen to him. Now, should we, I know I don't ask this question before, but leading to the elections now, bless you, Obasanjo don't throw in weight behind Atiku completely. Mm. Should we listen to the things where Obasanjo they talk?
The former president, Chief Olusegun Obasanjo, now man of influence, because he don't rule this country as head of state. He don't also there for 8 years, 2 terms. He won't even go third one, as civilian president. But in getting weight, I get my own weight. You get your weight. Every other person get their weight. What's it be our weight? Our weight now, our PVC. What's it be our weight? Our weight now, our sense. What's it be our weight? Our weight now, our understanding of what's they happen for inside this our country. Granted, say, the talk when he talk, fee influence the decision of some people because then they look up to them. But we don't reach the level for this our country where we say, now we, when they wear the shoe, we know where the thing they prepare us for leg. Now we go take stand and make decision for this country. Now, not be only Chief Olusegun Obasanjo don't talk. When he come, they talk another thing. If you go back to 20 years by October 1st of Nigeria's democratic process, uninterrupted, we don't hear people when talk say, person na witch. The next day, they say the person na angel. This one na criminal. When he come, their party na saint. So Nigerians need to rise beyond all this their talk because all this thing they come with season. By 2023, some people go talk another one. Some people when we say, if like say they're not in the same place today. If they're in the same place, by that time, they go still talk another one. Mm-hmm. But we as Nigerians, we're in one place. What's it be that place? A place of underdevelopment, a place of hunger, a place of insecurity, a place of lack of basic infrastructure, a place of say you're sick, you know if you go to hospital because nothing there, you're going to put anointing oil for your head, a place of suffering. So we when we're in the same position, when these people, then they switch, move from this, enter this, they will come to friends today, begin to talk, say, wait till I talk yesterday, I talk and because of saying that yesterday, now we move forward. Meanwhile, we still in the same position. So this is not the time for us to talk, say, you don't talk your own, you get your weight, fine. You get one vote, come out, vote for your own candidate. Me go vote for anybody when I don't decide, say, out of all the people when I don't see you, with the work when I don't do, and now I don't check their background, now my own candidate, now I'm going to vote for.
Of course, now my own candidate, now I go vote for. No, let anybody influence your vote. Who you won't vote for, now you supposed to vote for.
To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.